Let me show you an easy weeknight dinner with coho salmon.
After you've thawed sizzlefish salmon, you'll pat dry all sides with a paper towel, then season generously with salt and black pepper. Sear 2 to 3 minutes on each side in a hot skillet with olive oil, adding butter once flipped. If you find your salmon fillets not fully cooked inside, then you can simply cover it with the lid for a few extra minutes. I love serving warm with a spoonful of fresh pesto, basil leaves, and a lemon wedge to enjoy.